would get more food if you just worked with dogs. Yeah.
None of us would want to.
Actually, I went with Peabody, but that's why I sold them the feather and tail. So.
You've been cleaning up the camera, man.
Thank you. Really? You're so sweet.
You think, Michelle, you cleaned up the camera?
The bed?
It'll be close. Yeah. It'll be close. Probably did. That's before then.
Something was on fire over there. She had this reaction. So, just so you know, if your dog breaks at the horn before you command, and they make the jump, you get half the points.
Oh.
But if they don't make the jump,
you're the first dog today?
Do you guys practice when it feels or?
Yeah, because he marked it, so he put the...
Normally, I like to practice that at least, you know, once a month. Are you live? So you can edit out my stupidity.
She wasn't going to think that.
So normally what I'll do is when I'm in the hotel room, okay, I put my dog across the room, right, and I just practice these throws into the dog. Yep. And what I do is every time I release it, I hit him at 100 with my e-collar.
Keep a straight face, darling. Don't laugh. Stop laughing. She's recording.
Supposed to be secret in the back. Okay, so trust me, they're not. Dogs, just, you know. These are
the high end ones. You know
what I pay for them things?
I think Walmart brand.
Yeah. I like some food.